Solanese family.
In the Solanese family, so generally it is known as the potato family. Okay? So in that potato family, generally it have that 2,200 species and 85 genera. Okay, 85 genera are present, 2,200 species. Generally they are grown in tropical, subtropical, and temperate regions. So that is known as a habitat. So in this, some important plants. First one is the potato, Solanum tuberosum, scientific name. After that, Makai Solanum nigra. After that, Brinjal Solanum melangina. After that, tomato Lyco Persicon Esculentum. After that, Sistrum Nocturnum. Sistrum Nocturnum, that is known as Night Queen.